हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम डॉक्टर मेघा चतुर्वेदी एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सम इफेक्टिव होम रेमेडीज फॉर मैनेजिंग पाल्मो प्लांटर सोरासिस विच इज वन ऑफ द सोरासिस दैट अफेक्ट्स द पाम ऑफ योर हैंड्स एंड सोल्स ऑफ योर फीट. दिस टाइप ऑफ सोरासिस कैन बी मोर चैलेंजिंग दैन अदर्स बिकॉज इट अफेक्ट्स द एरियाज दैट आर मोर सक्सेप्टेबल टू अदर थिंग्स. बट बाई चूजिंग द राइट ट्रीटमेंट एंड टिप्स यू कैन कम्प्लीटली ट्रीट इट एंड बाई चूजिंग दीज टिप्स यू कैन ऑल्सो मैनेज सोरासिस सिम्टम्स एट योर होम. First of all, we need to understand how palmoplantar psoriasis affects and how it makes life more difficult. Palmoplantar psoriasis is a chronic skin condition characterized by red, scaly patches on the palms of the hands and the soles of the feet. Patients with this condition face significant difficulties due to the constant use of their hands and feet, which can lead to painful cracks and bleeding. This can severely impact daily activities and quality of life, making tasks like walking, gripping objects, and even simple movements extremely painful. Due to its visible nature, palmoplantar psoriasis can also cause emotional distress, and if left untreated or improperly managed, it can lead to secondary infections, further complicating the conditions. Additionally, the chronic inflammation associated with psoriasis can increase the risk of developing other serious health issues such as cardiovascular diseases, arthritis, and diabetes. Now, let us explore natural ways to soothe and heal your skin if you suffer from palmoplantar or any type of psoriasis. By incorporating these remedies into your daily lifestyle, you can manage its symptoms. Remember, not only remedies can treat your psoriasis, proper management and treatment are also essential to elevate psoriasis from its roots. First and foremost, it's essential to keep your skin moisturized. A good psoriasis body lotion like Sri Ayurveda Surya body lotion work wonders on psoriasis as it is totally natural and can help manage your palmoplantar psoriasis. Additionally, to maintain skin hydration and prevent flare-ups of your psoriasis, you can apply shea butter, aloe vera, and jojoba oil to your psoriasis patches. Number two, one of the best natural moisturizer is desi ghee or clarified butter. You can apply a thin layer of desi ghee to the affected area, which can help to deeply nourish your skin. Similarly, you can use coconut oil mixed with camphor for excellent moisturizing and soothing psoriasis inflamed skin. Number three, turmeric is a well-known anti-inflammatory and antioxidant. It is a powerful and natural herb that can help manage your psoriasis from the inside out. You can drink a glass of water with a teaspoon of turmeric powder daily, or you can make a paste by mixing turmeric powder into the fresh aloe vera gel daily, which can help reduce inflammation from within and outside the body. Number 4, aloe vera gel is highly effective in managing palmoplantar psoriasis due to its anti-inflammatory and moisturizing properties. It soothes the skin, reduces redness, and elevates itching. You can apply a generous amount of pure aloe vera gel directed to the affected areas twice daily. The natural enzymes and vitamin in aloe vera promote healing and help restore the skin barriers, making it a gentle and beneficial treatment for palmoplantar psoriasis. Regular application can lead to a noticeable improvement in skin texture and comfort. Number 5. An oatmeal bath is an effective remedy for managing palmoplantar psoriasis. Oatmeal has soothing and anti-inflammatory properties that can help elevate itching, reduces redness, and moisturize the skin as well. To prepare, you can add a cup of finely ground oatmeal to warm bath water and soak for 15-20 minutes. This oatmeal bath helps to soften the skin and creates a protective barrier, promoting healing of your psoriasis skin. And regular oatmeal baths can significantly reduce the symptom of psoriasis, providing relief and smoother skin. And lastly, neem is a potent natural remedy for managing palmoplantar psoriasis due to its anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial properties. It helps reduce redness, itching, and scaling. To use, apply neem oil or neem paste mixed with Sri Ayurveda Surya oil directly to the affected areas daily. The active compound in neem and Sri Ayurveda Surya oil support skin healing and prevent infections, making it beneficial for psoriasis. Remember, consistency is the key. With these remedies, incorporate them into your daily routine for the best results. And if you're not finding any results, then do not worry. We are just a call away. You can directly call the number mentioned in the video below. Thank you for watching, and I hope you find these remedies helpful. So that is all for today's video. See you in the next video with healthy tips. And if you have any questions, you can ask them in the comment box. You can also get answers to your question by calling the number mentioned in the video. If you're dealing with psoriasis, do not worry. Share your images with us, consult with our doctors, and get on the right track to say goodbye to your psoriasis. And we are here to support you. Let us work together to find the best treatment plan for you. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, take care and stay healthy.